4 years later, for the first time in 17 years, there's back-to-back men's college basketball champions, the UConn Huskies. And for the sixth time in just 25 years, UConn Huskies are atop the men's basketball world again, man. That's pretty cool. It wasn't easy. Last year, you started underestimated. The only thing is, you only lost 3-star players the previous season in the NBA. People questioned whether or not you had the talent to go back-to-back. I guess they didn't see you guys standing up, man. Well, although I should note, I picked you guys in my ticket. And this morning, I picked the mayor's South Carolina girls. They made a lot of money. That's a joke. Trust, that is a joke. Man, you proved everybody wrong. You were a force. Together, you capped off one of the most successful two-year runs in the history of the sport, ushering in a new era of UConn's men's basketball, passing the likes of Duke and Indiana for all-time national titles. And now there's no doubt at all about who are the blue bloods of basketball. Well, this team's sending 4 players to the NBA draft this year. I want to hand this over now to Coach Hurley, who's going to say a few words how I'm going to fill in next year. as a player. You know. Anyway, Coach, the floor is yours. You're the good man.
Everywhere we go. Yeah, I thought this would be easier in year 2. Oh, man, I've been to the White House before. It is scary as shit. stick to the script. All right. Thank you, Mr. President. thank you, Mr. President, and obviously everyone in here. We said it last year. We wanted to make this thing an annual visit for us, and here we are again as back-to-back champs right back here. So obviously thrilled to be here. Our goal really going into the year, we knew we had the potential to have a special team, and it was like a real simple mindset that we were trying to create, which was like, let's just win every single tournament or every opportunity to win a championship. Like, let's just win everything. And there were 5 opportunities for us to win championship trophies during the course of the season, and we won. We won all 5. Mr. President, we'd like to have you add something to your UConn collection of of championship swag.
Stand up, any parents, stand up, come on. Parents. That's a great honor. Thank you very, very, very much. And, although I won't be president next year, I'm retiring, but I may come back and watch. Yeah.
Thank you. Vice, what about Mr. Pace?